when they blew up the wall, I'm like, Joel, check the camera. It actually has a reason for fucking once.
Oh, there's a way in over here.
Oh, also, if you didn't know, this is actually the burial ground of the Auditori family right here.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
What? Yeah, this is the front of the villa. So in the front of the villa right here is actually where the symbol of the Assassin's Brotherhood is. Pretty cool.
Up on the stairs for the second floor, for the bottom floor, if you guys want to come over here.
I found the bottom floor entrance.
God, come over here. Behind you. By the window.
I died because of you. Oh, I'm about to scan it. Let's find those sheep. Right below. Joel.
Yeah.
You're right.
They have a reinforced wall on the door. Oh, that's that part. I'm scratching my nose.
Did you like my surprise?
Two of them. Beautiful, Joel. Oh my god, you got yard. Securing the container. Oh my god, dude. Joel, you got so hard with that combo.
Yeah, dude, that was fucking dope.
Are you?
They had a fucking Captain
Crunch going through the floor. He just swings at the door.
For real, he fucking broke the top, looked a little bit, comes down, looks at the door like, wow.
Okay, boys.